Hello, what's up guys, and welcome to Techants. So nowadays we are using most messaging application is WhatsApp Messenger. That WhatsApp team has introduced a new feature is set your favorite photos and videos in your WhatsApp status for 24 hours. But only the drawback is the video duration limit is only 30 seconds. So how to increase this limit in your Android? So first of all, you can go to your Google Play Store. So here you can search video to me. And this app will break your WhatsApp time limit duration. So you can click to install this application. And the application size is 24 megabytes. And the file is now starts to downloading. So be patient. So after the downloading is completed and the application is now starts to installing. And the installation is completed. So I try to open this application. So you can click to allow. So here you can select GIF file. Then select video to GIF. So now you can select your file to be uploaded. So I select one video. And here you can see the video duration limit is 40 seconds. So finally you can click to tick option. So you can select it. Then it shows processing. And this takes some minutes. So be patient. So finally the process is completed and the file is created successfully. So how to check it if the file is created or not? So just go to your gallery and the folder is created as video to me. So you can click to open it. And this is a created file. So I try to upload this same file into my WhatsApp Messenger. So I try to open it. So here you can select your status tab. Then click to select your video file, which means that created GIF file. So you can select it. And here you can see this is a file. Then I try to click upload icon. Then it shows sending status update. So now it starts to uploading. So finally the uploading is completed. Then I try to view my status. And here you can see finally my status is successfully uploaded. And this video is above 30 seconds. So this is the way you can easily upload more than 30 seconds videos in your WhatsApp statuses. So for more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techants, and thanks for watching.